Greetings, this is Vane, and welcome back to Let's Play Civilization VI.
New powers call forth, from the barrel of muskets to flowers of fire in the sky. Even the quiet words on newly printed pages hold great changes within. The world, once so vast and mysterious, has grown smaller and more familiar. Yet, there are always questions to be answered, faiths to be tested, and national identities to be formed. The great wave of Buddhism follows you, Shikan of Japan, Hojo Tokimun. Your people truly understand what it is to practice balance, and even your finest samurai will be well learned and spiritually apt. Be strong, embrace the divine wind, and you will reach enlightenment.
Okay. Try and remember what we were doing here. Building some traders might be more beneficial for us, I think. actually a missionary?
Yep.
Let's see, holy site, medieval walls or a granary? Quite well, so let's... Oh, this is a tough one, really. No, let's go with a granary. I think we need walls. We're protected by the mountains for a start, so... Let's go with granary. About you over here, we have not really anything important over there.
Remember that politics, colonialism, imperialism, and war also originated in the human brain.
Thank you. see, where are we planning on going? Well, the furthest we can go is over here to Baltimore. Don't really want to do America, just in case they declare war on us, though. Could do Amsterdam. Let's do Amsterdam. Cut some traffic across there. So we've got this other look at this. Still. Oh no, we've kind of caught up with America now. Natural history, civil engineering, urbanization. Skyscrapers, build farms on hills. I'm gonna go with the workshop for you. Memphis or Shedder? Ooh, let's go Shedder. Actually buying that until I can actually put my dock there anyway.
The first time I stepped onto the rooftop of the Portella Palace, I felt as never before or since, as if I was stepping onto the rooftop of my being, onto some dimension of consciousness that I'd never visited before.
Plummety slots. Excellent place for a campus, yes, I thought so. Campment. Commercial hub. Okay. Theatre Square there is pretty good. I think we're going to have to go for it. It's going to be a while before we go over here. I think we're going to go for that. Thank you. send you up to the air. Whilst he's slapping with a very diplomatic. Influence points towards envoys. Yeah, not for our friend. More envoys means that we get Avarad. Modern government comes with a lot of bureaucracy, developing ways to efficiently transfer data from here. Yay. That wasn't because we actually got a modern two additional policy slots for our models. The Colossus. There's not much else to do there, is there? Oh yeah, yep, there is. We want temple buildings.
Thank you.
judge someone until you've stood at his forge and worked with his hammer.
Go with you, the naval melee, get some caravels going, okay, sure, why not. But I don't think I've ever finished it. Thank you. with some medieval walls then.
You must not lose faith in humanity. Humanity is like an ocean. If a few drops of the ocean are dirty, the ocean does not become dirty.
Okay. Finally got it then. Thank you. you, have you that?
The whole palace complex is built along a central axis, the axis of the world. Everything in the four directions suspend from this central point, represented by these palaces.
Okay. You can go up there then. Busy workshop of your empire hinted at greatness to come. Is an industrial revolution about to commence? No. Because we're going to save it here. This has been Darvain doing Let's Play Civilization 6. If you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, share and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon. And until next time, goodbye.